Hi, Jenny Ogden from NYC BizSpace here. Wanted to talk to you this morning about the importance of our market reports. Manhattan is a very large market. There's about 378 million square feet of office space. And there's basically three submarkets, which are all very, very different. There's Midtown, Midtown South, and Downtown. And within those three submarkets, there are many different sub-submarkets. And the importance of understanding the distinctions between these markets is laid out beautifully in our monthly report. We invite you to opt in. There, we've got an incredible research team here at CB Richard Ellis. We're one of the few real estate companies that have this. And we provide information in terms of availability, leasing velocity, sublease availabilities, average asking rents going back for the past 10 years, big block availabilities. We even outline how many deals over $100 have occurred. And so there's a lot of great information that you can track. It's wonderful if you're going to be looking for space. You can isolate different submarkets based on your pricing criteria. So really, a wealth of information. We invite you. It's easy. It's free to get. So just come to NYC BizSpace and opt in for the market reports.